You guys know what day it is, right? Yep, it's reacting daytime. Yeah, so what's good, y'all? It's your boy LaShawn. Sorry I'm so quiet, but the reason why I'm so quiet is because my leg is freaking hurting like a bitch, like a total bitch right now. And I can't really stand the pain right now, so what's up? What's good, y'all? Today we're about to watch my old videos, like my old videos. Yeah, I'm gonna react to my most rageous moments. Like, I used to rage back in the time, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna get right into this. And I'm talking about this like the OG days. I sound different now than I do him. So yup.
This is really about to make me mad.
See? Bro, like, this takes me really back in the day, man.
This is it. This is it.
When I used to get mad a lot. If you guys want to watch for yourself, I could literally put the video down below in the description. If you guys want to watch by yourselves. It's hella hilarious.
I'm gonna try to figure this out.
My rage moments, I didn't even realize it until December. You know what I'm saying? Like, no, it wasn't December, but it was pretty much May, right? No.
It's two.
Way back then. Yeah, it was January. I didn't realize it until January that I was raging like that.
Let's go! That's all
I didn't realize it was hilarious, too.
All I had to
like, look. No.
God. What are you kidding?
Right. Watch this.
What are you kidding me?
Yo, this brings me really back, I swear. Y'all know, no, y'all don't know. He said, yo, are you kidding me? Yeah, dang, bruh.
To predict fire hazards is our best tool for prevention. Come inside and the AI specialist will assist you to training the agent.
Okay, let me read it now, nigga. Let me read it now, bro. You messing up, old me, okay? Low key. Right, teaching the agent to predict. I'm messing up myself. Fire hazards is our best tool for prevention. Come inside and the AI specialist will assist you in training the agents. Wow. So easy to read, bro. Come on. That was me when I was literally 13 years old.
I am not really used to.
But I look better now, though. Now I'm playing, bro. I'm looking at this shit. What you talking about? Alright. Come on now.
Alright. This computer.
All right, boy, you better start reading again. Mm-hmm. Better make sure it doesn't fail again.
Wait, we get to make monitor?
No, you don't really get to make monitors.
Doing another piece of crap. Okay.
You And I did not realize I was playing Minecraft Education. I thought I was actually playing Minecraft. Hold up, next video mods. Next video, nah, not that one. Oh yeah, you guys should check that one out too, by the way. It's a really good video. It's a comedy video, go check that out. Yeah, these are all my, these are not my old videos yet. I made those like, no, we're going back down. I did not realize that we were going up. So, we gotta check out, don't check out these videos. I have a really bad mic. I have a really bad mic there. This is me when I was playing Fortnite back in the time in October the 30th, 2019.
Wait, no, that's Dom's.
It was one of them fun days in the first chapter, but it wasn't fun. It was fun, but at the same time, it wasn't fun because the game was hella freaking laggy back then. Alright, they fucked up chapter 2, but the chapter 1 was good, but they fucked up chapter 2.
That's Dom plays.
And back then, I had 25 subs.
Let's go!
Let's hit this shit, guys.
Let's go, guys.
You guys should check this video out too. This video is really funny. It's really funny. I don't play Fortnite no more, to be honest though, because it's boring as shit now. I don't even like the game. I mostly don't play the game. I ain't gonna say I dislike it. I just don't play it no more because it's boring. I ain't gonna say that because I used to say that back then a lot, but I keep coming back to it anyway. Like, if I disliked it, why do I keep coming back? So, I'm not going to even say that. I'm not going to say that again. I don't dislike the game. It's just boring. There's another way of saying it.
Hey, this calls for a celebration. I have written down a few insults I would like to share with you right now.
Watch me. Gotcha!
This is the part where I drain power to make things very intense.
I'll try to check out so scary
that your kitchen will reek. I have written down a few insults I've done in a stagnant pool. What the fuck are you doing here? You son of a bitch! I thought you weren't coming back!
And by the way, I never did used to make any one of my videos. That blowed up my eardrums. And that video that blew up my eardrums. I didn't like to make videos that I raged in back then. I did not want to make those videos that I raged in. But yeah, pretty much I fucking raged.
Guys, dang. I forgot. This is Minecraft. Really, this is Minecraft education demo. This is Minecraft education. If y'all don't hit that subscribe.
See, that's what I used to say all the time. Plus, my mic was ass. We was not playing a real game. That's what made me. I was trying to be. Nah, that was my first time actually recording a video on actual computer. Like back then, I used to do videos on my laptop and all that stuff. This was my laptop video. These was my Xbox videos. I don't know how I even got that on YouTube, but that was 2 years ago, and that was May the 29th. May the 29th or something. I don't know. It was May though. 2019. It was May 2019. Pretty long time ago, Loki. Season 9 was actually good, Loki. I ain't gonna lie, but I raged in there a lot too. I didn't want to clip that either. I wonder when was the last video I actually raged in. I don't want to watch the Fortnite videos. I don't just want to watch the Fortnite videos. Hey, yeah, I used to be a chubby kid back in the day, too.
Ooh, a Cheeto!
Like, that's what I used to sound like when I scream. Like, you know. That's what I used to sound like.
Hey, guys, I don't got the PC ready.
I ain't got the PC. I didn't have the PC yet back in the time. You know, I was trying to do, like, every one of them recorders. I used to have 3 monitors, but one of them broke. I broke it. I need to stop saying back in the day, bro. Because back in the day was 8 centuries ago. So, I don't need to be saying that. But, that year, I broke my monitor, stuff like that, you know. But I'm pretty sure these videos are gonna become OGs, you know. Okay, I used to do reaction videos, Fortnite videos. You should check out that one. It's pretty funny, but at the same time, not funny to me. Funny, but not funny. I don't even watch them. And this one I was doing on Friday the 13th, right? Yep, it was March the 13th in 2020, and it was Friday, too. Yeah. This was... That was me trying to do that style, do my own style. Imagine that actually was my new intro, bruh. Literally, I was trying to do like Lenar, you know what I'm saying? But I don't even do that intro no more. I don't do that intro no more. I did it in here too, but you know. Let's cut the conclusions though. What the hell am I supposed to look at? Yeah, my setup still looks the same, but except my PC changed too. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it took me 4 years to build through that. I should have been recorded on my Xbox 360. I do got an Xbox 360. If you guys don't see that,
it's because of the freaking light. You see that? Oh, like you see that right there? Yeah. No, right there. Yeah, that's my Xbox 360 right there. Yeah, that's my Xbox 360 right
by the closet door. Like, I did build a good city. Good city on Xbox 360. Yeah. So this was my first time doing something. This was actually my first time smashing a pumpkin into bits. But I did that just to get more views and more subs. And my mom was wondering, what was you doing now? Yeah, I stopped joking around with me. Wait, this was this year, bruh. But anyway, I ain't listened to this either.
In blood, every single wear, one on double barrel. Then
this is a video that people kept on seeing.
In the head, in the skull, in the...
This is the video that y'all kept on seeing, right? Alright, let's see.
Skull, shooting at Mary's.
And also, I try to fix my username so that y'all could actually search up my name. And yeah, let's see it.
Single time the sun is about apocalypse. I'ma be shooting them up like a fucking skeleton. Hey, I'ma be shooting them up like a fucking Doom Slayer in the damn Doom game. Doom 2006. Hey, Doom.
I don't even know my own song, bro. I'm so bad, bro.
Doom Eternal. Hey, wait, my bad. I'ma messing up. Hey, let me rephrase that. Hey, I'ma be shooting up in the skull. Nigga, there's gonna be blood everywhere. Nigga, it's gonna be a whole lot of red until they die. Hey, nigga, you gonna be seeing blood dripping everywhere up in the ceiling. Cause I have a double barrel up in their skull. And bang, bang, bang. Hey,
This is the Doom Gang. This is Doom Slayer. This is Doom Slayer. Every night and day. Every night and day. Do we see him red sky everywhere? You be seeing that red sky every single day. Niggas, everybody is scared of me. Cause I ain't no freaking joke. I got a pump in their head. I got a pump in their head. And I got a barrel in their head. I got a double barrel in their skull, nigga. I'm about to be hardened this. I'm about to be hardened this. And I'm trying not to cuss. Nigga, I'm about to rephrase it. Hold on a rage. Hold on a red. Whole lot of red every single wear. Cause I'm not playing around, nigga. I got that Doom suit. I got that Doom suit. Hey, Doom suit on. This is just for fun, nigga. I'm about to bang everybody. Hey, I'm about to be 200, 260, 360, 360, 360. Pop in the head. Fuck apocalypse, nigga. Zombies. Zombies every single wear. Every single wear. Where I freaking go. Hey.
I'm a UFO, I got
25.
I don't fuck with the UFO. Your girl, she's a hoe. I watch you, so I'm 64, and she fucked the UFO. Bro, she's a hoe. My brother, he's not a fuck. He fuck his own self. And I'm fire as fuck. I'm fucking his sister up.
Hey.
And her brother fuck her mom up.
Man, come on now. That's it. That's it, man. Come on now, nigga. You gotta have more bars than that, man. I'm gonna help you out now. Hey, what he's trying to say, he fuck your brother's mom. Hey, I don't give a damn, man. He got plans now. He got plans for your motherfucking ass. Hey, whole lot of red. Yeah, whole lot of red. Ready beware, cause I'm be double barreling everybody in the head. Hey, double barreling every single goddamn zombie that gets in my way. Flaming them with the flare gun. I'll be shooting up that goddamn flare gun in the air. I be looking for them zombies. Everyone is goddamn, everyone is everywhere. I be shooting them up with a flare gun.
What
I be shooting them up with a minigun too. Cause I'm Doom Slayer. I don't care. I'm more like a zombie slayer. Hey, whole lot of red.
Bro, what is that?
Whole lot of red.
Someone doing down your
everywhere is blood. Where you go? Hey. Now the city is all red. Now the city all red. Because you know why?
Wait, what?
Hey. Now the city is all red. Now the city all red. Because you know why?
Bro, I thought he's a I thought I said titties all red, bro.
Cause there's blood everywhere. Cause I killed them zombies. Hey.
Nah, bro. I don't care what no one says. That was fire. That was fire. That was fire. I used to do train videos too. Dang, I got 244 views. Dang, that's insane, bro. However, it's not as insane as the other video. Oh shoot, I forgot, bro. It's been like 9 months ago since I I think it was 8 months ago since I started playing that. I forgot again, y'all. I forgot. My fault. I'm gonna be going back to that this year full time. This time, no. I'm not even playing. I got y'all. I mean, I did finish some of it, but I didn't do it on stream. Now, I remember I used to be roasting the Fortnite Battle Pass, but I don't even look at their Battle Pass no more. Oh yeah, you guys should watch this too. This video was hecka funny. If you drop your phone and all that stuff. I dropped my phone on the first video, bruh. The first start of the video and I'm already dropping phones. That was funny right there too. This my shoe video collection and all that stuff. You know what I'm saying? Hold up. And then we got that. Yeah. And the reason why I stopped calling myself Shadows, cause it was a pretty dumb name. I don't even know why I named myself that. That was the last video I actually made, but this is gonna be my last video I'm gonna make too. And then I'm gonna make another one. Oh, you mean this is gonna be my last video permanent? Nah, this ain't gonna be my last video permanent. This is gonna be my last video for now. if you know what I mean, you know. Nah, I'm playing, bruh. I'm playing, bruh. You know what? I enjoy myself pretty much playing the game, raging and all that shit. You know what I'm saying? I mean, of course I was raging, though. But I was raging. But same time, I wasn't, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I knew I was raging, y'all. We don't need to watch that video. I should have been delete that video. That video sounds really wrong. But anyway, yo. I'm finna get off this game. Nah, I ain't even doing the game, bro. Stop playing with me, bro. But anyway, bro. I'm about to end this video right now. Make sure you guys leave a like down below. And I will see you guys in the next video, like always, you know what I'm saying? I say that in every video, don't I? I don't even remember the last time I even said that. But okay now, I'm out this thing. Bye! Peace!
Just hit a button, Morty, give me a beat.
Oh man, okay,
right, I got the Glock, cause I'm individual. Try to run up, you get hit like a physical. I really don't know who you think you are. I can go sell me an ape, no tentacle. Yo, girl, let me, should be singing my syllable. When I speak loud, I'm talking in general. To be honest, I don't know how to hate. I'm trying to get to the top, no pinnacle. Don't think it's, we got the Glock on me, literal. Two big twin Glocks, I think they're identical. Wet your block up, you would think it's a swim pool. So looking for me, I cannot be physical. VVS diamonds, expensive.